Hi everyone, I am Shruti Vijayarghi from BISP Solutions. In this video, I am going to tell you how to work with Coreogram in R. So, what is it and how it was used in R? A Coreogram, sometimes referred to as Coreogram, is just a visual display technique that helps us to represent the pattern of relations among a set of variables in terms of their correlations. Basically, a Coreogram is a graphical representation of the cells of a matrix of correlations. The idea is to display the pattern of their signs and magnitudes using visual thinking, thinning, and correlation-based variable ordering. Moreover, the cells of the matrix can be shaded or colored to show the correlation value. In R, we use Coreogram function to create our Coreogram. It does take the argument x, which is the data frame. Order, it will true, that means the variables to be ordered using principal component and of the base of correlation matrix. And the panel refers to off diagonal panels. You can use lower dot panel and upper dot panel for different options for below and above the main diagonal. The next is the text dot panel, and diag dot panel refers to the main diagonal, and it can have values like for off diagonal panels, panel dot pi, magnitude of panel dot shade, panel dot ellipse, and panel dot pts, and the other diagonal, panel dot min max and panel dot txt. So how does it works in R? For that purpose, go to your R studio. So I have a data set in my variable country 10 for number of mobile users and according to their population. So first thing, you have to install the library Coreogram Coreogram to create Coreogram. And now we write the function Coreogram. First is our data portion, order equals to true, and I use lower dot panel for shading and upper panel as a pi structure, and text panel equals to panel dot txt, and the main argument for giving the title to your graph. And now enter. You can see here your Coreogram is created for all your data values in your data set. This is the pi set and this is the lower value, which I suggest here shed, and upper panel as pi. So is upper panel is pi and lower panel. So it is the data for all your database. You can do another thing with your data set. You see here, it will be the ellipses form database. For your database, it shows the correlation values in a dot format. And you can do and one more thing. In this, I write upper dot panel equals to null. So it will create a panel in which the lower values are shown only and the upper is null. So this is how correlation is created in your R. These are the different values. Panel.txt for variable name, and I write it, and that's why the values for each argument is shown in the graph. So this is how Coreogram is created in R. If you have any doubts, you can ask me. Thanks for watching.